and have yet to use. I'm really excited. Gin is just not to get it in your eyes.
Don't get it in your fucking eyes. It burns. It's the healing power. It just burns.
He got out of the shower one day, guys, and his eye was like closed, and he was like, look at your soap.
It's his dick, dude. It was so red. For like 4 hours after, he's just like, what happened? I was like, I got the natural soap in my eye.
I got your soap in my eye. He actually loves it. Just love don't it. Put it in your eye. It's not for your eye.
I was tired.
It's okay. I can't my hair. Good. I don't. This is the quarantine look.
Quarantine look.
The quarantine look.
We out here.
Good job. Good job, B.
Thanks, guys. I tried.
Boop-boop.
What did you say?
Do you guys have any questions? Can I answer any questions for you?
Wait. Sarah just opened up the chat to questions? Oh, wow!
Can I do for you?
Oh my god, are you serious right now?
Yeah.
You opened up the fucking.
Yeah.
Answers.
How do I donate bits? That I can't answer. This is not Twitch. Puzzle, quarantine vibes, puzzle, and white claw. I've never had a white claw.
Do we have one right now?
No, I have no interest in one. I don't know why. It freaks me out. I don't know what the like liquor is. Does anyone know what it is?
Yeah, it's malt. Malt liquor.
What is that? That's like a... Oh, no.
Sarah, Yuri, come on down. I'm getting you a black cherry white claw. Here we go.
Guys, I don't know what's happening right now. Yes, we like One Direction. Yes, we like MCR. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm drinking tequila. Skincare recommendations. This shit. Anything from Osmia. I use her soap. I use her face soap, I use her moisturizer, I use the Vital Rose Drop.
Sarah, you're going to try it, Black Cherry White Claw. Just in case you don't like it, we have a peach bubbly for you.
Oh, I love peach. This is the shit. You guys, peach.
That's right, my bros. Bublé. We're about to get Sarah her very first White Claw, and it happens to be Black Cherry. Whoa, Black Cherry Bambalam. That's right.
Am I really tasting?
Yes.
Oh, what was that?
Ugly.
Was it really?
Yes.
Was that really?
Yes.
No, it wasn't. What was it? You guys like something like this place?
Whoa, Black Cherry, why I'm a lamb.
You guys, what was that bright light? Tastes like you guys remember those like warheads?
Wow.
It's sort of like a warhead.
Black cherry warhead.
It's like, yeah, it tastes like a black cherry warhead. I don't know how I feel about it. I don't know if I could sit there and drink it. I think we need Jack Bearcat back in the chat for this conversation. I think he's sponsored. It's not bad, but it kind of like, it weirdly tastes like a, what's that taste like? The aftertaste is kind of like.
It tastes like sparkling.
No, like an energy drink. Like a, I don't like it. The initial taste is good. The aftertaste is interesting. Does anyone else agree with that?
There you have it, folks.
Does anyone else agree with that? It's not sweet. Weirdly.
I think it's very sweet.
You think it's really sweet?
Very sweet, yeah. Malt and black cherry, it's like the sweetest fucking water I've ever had in my life.
But then you have that
it's like sugar water.
But then you have that sparkle to it, so it doesn't taste like it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's like clearly Canadian to me.
Wait, people are saying Lolo's wedding is tomorrow. Are things happening? There's a quarantine. I mean, this, but also, like, there's a quarantine. Also, this is how I give, this is
Baby metal?
I do baby metal. Does that do?
Everybody, baby metal does it. The band baby metal does it.
That's what we do. That's what I do.
Yo, chat, let's turn up.
Trying to read this. Hi, Pam! You guys, pause. Hold on, Pam. I see you. Out here. Not in the house. He is breaking cardinal rule number one with me. The cardinal rule. No smoke in here. So strong. Pam, look. Guys, this is Sheltered & Co. weighted blanket. No, no, smoking is great. My beef was in the house. That's all. I'm an old lady. Pam, how are you? Wrap it around you and pretend I'm giving you a big hug. Pam. Pam. I want to know if they're filming the horror film up above us. That's what I want to know. Hi, Strawberry. Shortcake. I've never seen Hamilton, but we hear it's amazing. We have a ton of favorite Disney movies. Literally, like, kind of any of them. I don't think I've ever seen a Disney movie that I wasn't impressed with. Renee is fine. We've been doing this a long time now. Sorry. I say sorry, but you guys literally stream with Brendan for hours a day. I was like, we've been doing this a long time now, and then I was like, oh wait, they stream with you and us for like days.
Yeah, you say sorry, it's like, dude, we're together for 14 hours.
Pam, if you're still watching, how are you? Do you guys know about these weighted blankets? It's 11 p.m. It's not that late. Okay. I feel like there should be like a question. A questionnaire. How do we pick? What should we ask? We're going to pick some people to go live with for just like real brief, like a quick hi and bye. But I'm trying to figure out how we're going to pick them. What should we do? Wait, someone just said it. Y'all have so many weighted blankets. We do. We have two, and then Kayla has one, and we just love to talk about them. Pam! We are all under blankets. Yeah, I bet. These blankets are perfect for right now. And all the anxiety. Okay, who should we go live with? Pam, do you want to go live with us really quick? Jeremy's also there. Pam, do you want to say hi real quick? Pam's the sweetest human in the freaking world. Britton L! Wait, all these people I want to go live with. Who's willing? Pam, are you willing? Britton L, are you willing? Someone answer. Who's willing to go live? Oh, wait. We're so behind. This is so lagged. Okay, hang on. Let me catch up.
She's learning, chat.
I'm learning. Britnell, do you want to go live? Pam, do you want to go live? Everyone's like, me. I'm like, hold on, wait. You're learning. Hold on, wait. Pam, are you there? Britnell, are you there?
What's up,
Britnell? Cuties. Where are my cuties?
Where are these?
Where are my cuties?
Where are these stunners at?
Hey, cuties.
Where are stunners at?
Okay, fine, not me.
Okay, bye.
Give us a minute. I'm gonna sit here and sip my drink and wait for a friend to answer back. Mm-hmm. I volunteer as tribute. Pam said she was going to sleep. Thank you. I did not see that. Pam, how dare you? Britnell, are you in here still? Say hi. Okay. None of my friends are here anymore. Oh. Lay that crystal down, baby. Lay that crystal down. Crystal very much. Guys. Ugh. Every night, bring it out to you everywhere. I'll be your regular mom. And I'll put it through. All right. Who wants to go live for a second? We'll say hi.
Hi guys, how are you?
Hi.
Hi.
Oh my God, I think I'm gonna pass out. I'm
sure. Don't pass out. What is,
how are you guys? How are you doing?
Good. How do you say your name? What's your name?
My name is Fernanda. I'm from Mexico.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm doing great. Thank you. What about you? I'm shaking.
Great. Oh, we're good. Fine, yeah. Are you in quarantine?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah. I've been like in quarantine like for, what is today? It's Friday? For 5 days.
For 5 days?
Oh my God, yeah. My mom just wanted to not scream.
Perdón. It's late.
Yeah.
Don't scream, it's late.
Sorry, what?
Oh, I just said don't scream, it's very late.
Yeah. Don't get in trouble.
What?
Don't get in trouble.
No, my mom's probably sleeping. Right. Okay. Grandma just.
That's amazing.
I'm not thinking. I don't know what to ask.
Your time's running up.
What is your guy's favorite book?
Oh, book. I am a kind of a nerd. I love like the Harry Potter books.
Yeah, Harry Potter.
Yeah, I feel like Harry Potter, and I've loved Twilight. Don't judge me. I love them so much. So I'm gonna say those. I also love Anna Kendrick's book, and like Boss. What was it, Boss Baby or not Boss Baby? What was her
Bossy Pants?
Bossy Pants. Tina Fey's Bossy Pants.
Yeah. I agree.
And Brandon's like, I don't like to read.
No, I love,
no, he, same
I love Bossy Pants. Yeah, Tina Fey is my favorite.
Oh, you know what? I made him read Gone Girl, and he loved it. Gone Girl was great.
Before the movie came out, that was actually a really good book, yeah.
Yeah.
I've never heard of it. I probably should read it.
You should read it. Yeah. It's really, it's an easy read. It's like quick.
I
read
just want to show you guys my final selection.
Yay!
I have pretty much all of them. Well, not all of them.
Awesome.
That's so cool.
Yeah, I'm such a big fan.
That's awesome. Thank you so much. You're so sweet.
Thank you so much, guys.
We're going to go.
I'm waiting up for a Patty concert in Mexico.
I hope so.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully soon.
Okay.
Thanks for talking
to
us. Bye. Have a good night. Love you so much. You've made my night. Thank you.
Please be safe.
Bye.